Ugh. Look at this. Look at this crap. There are the boats. They're wet and cold. Green Pea came home. She's up on the mountain again. It's the Mohawk. It's Monday. It's middle of November and it's cold and rainy and crappy. Up on the mountain here. Down on the lake, I'm sure it ain't much better. Maybe it's worse. I don't know. I ain't at work today. Called in, told them, too damn cold for me. Too rainy, too crappy. I got pontoon boat bits and pieces. I got a power wash in the rain and the cold. And I'm an old man. I can't be doing that crap. I gotta do something. I'm too old. I'm just too freaking old for this shit. For this stuff. Whoa, wait a minute. I got an idea. All right. Well, it's time to go inside and we got a surprise here at Classic Boat Rescue. We've got a time machine. Yeah, I know. It sounds amazing. Got a time machine. It's cold though. I'm gonna turn on. Wait, hold on. Give me this thing. All right, hold on. Gotta get this baby cranked up. The fire went out. There's only one thing to do. There, that ought to do it. Here, beautiful. Some stove pellets. Propane torch. We're in business. That's better. Oh, yeah, time machine. Let's go back in time. What do you think? 1958. Yeah, well, it looks like a record player. A little adult beverage. It kind of warm me up on a chilly day. All right. Well, let's crank up the time machine and go back to, like, 1958. What do you say, guys? We'll turn the knob here. And I'll see you in 1958. Whoa! There we go. Sipping my tasty adult beverage. Gonna need another one. There's Mom back 2 years ago. Back in her Nash. Ain't that old? It still runs. A good car. Grandpa's radio. I love my clock. I like watching Bonanza, and when I saw this over there in the Five and Dime, I had to get it. Reminds me of Bonanza. There's a painting I did of the Catskills. Some projects I'm working on. I gotta figure. These modern electronics are driving me nuts, you know. This top one don't want to work, and that bottom one works well, but here they're coming out with stereo now. Wonder what that's like. More speakers. Only trouble. Hey, look at that. It's just this new Stratocaster thing they're coming out with now. It's all the rage now, but who knows? I mean, it's just one of those fads, it's a trend, you know, electric guitars, who knows? Hey, let's find out what happened outside. I wonder if it's any better in 1958, weather-wise. Let's see. Paul, go figure. What do you think? It's the same weather in 1958 in November as it is right now. What's the chances? What's the chances of that? Oh, damn. How'd you like to do your laundry on that? I've come a long way since one of those things. I'm glad I don't have to do my laundry on one of those. Oh, wait a minute. What? It's Sportsman's Marina. They're only about 5 years old. That place is pretty good. I hope they make it into the future. We'll find out, I guess. Get on there. Look at this. Johnson Seahorse. Hey, if you got one of these... You need parts, just let me know. I'll jump in a time machine and get them for you. Because right now, they're available. And it's Grandpa's leather motorcycle jacket. 78s. Yeah, they're going out of style. I hear they're going to come out with 45s and 33s. And they're going to get rid of these sooner or later. Here's Buddha. What the hell's Buddha doing in 1958? He was around... back in like something BC. There's the RCA. I'm waiting for the repairman to come pick it up. The chassis shot to hell. Need a couple of tubes, maybe a capacitor. I don't know. These things are always breaking down. Crappy weather out there. There's Grandma's hutch. I'm actually looking to find a good home for this. There's just no room on the porch anymore. There's no room on the porch in 1958. And in the future, ain't no room for it either. I got a couple of pieces of furniture that I'm looking to give to a good home. The windows are all fogged up. There's a project I'm working on. A hot rod. That's what the kids are doing now. To their cars. Got three Strombergs on top of an old hot rod Lincoln engine on that puppy. There's that crazy Lionel fishing reel. I don't know. I don't think that's gonna catch on. They're good with electric trains, but I don't know about fishing reels. I gotta fix the mount on it. See, the mount broke off there. I gotta find the guy who, when they invent a way to weld aluminum, I'll have a new mount welded on there. Right now, nobody knows how to do that. Nobody knows how to weld aluminum. I also got the window here and see what's going on. Yep, yeah, it's still crappy out here. Back in the day, it was crappy, I guess, too, on this day. Isn't that bizarre? Alright, thanks for playing along, everybody. This is Classic Boat Rescue. Saying have a great time on the water and a great time on the land. We'll talk to you soon. Remember to share and subscribe, perhaps, and like if you do like it. And more to come in a few videos ahead. We'll be doing some stuff on the aluminum boat down there. Yeah, right there. Some surprises going on with that one. And we'll see you soon. Until then, it's time for me to jump back into the future. Because, you know, I got stuff to do. Until then, I'll say... until later, I guess. Until tomorrow. Until the future, I'll say goodbye. Bye-bye.